Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is currently, I forgot to turn the watch on, but it is Wednesday. I guess it's like around 10, 11 o'clock. First and foremost, we gotta go wash the ST because it is extremely dirty. The past like 3 weeks, I've driven it like once or twice. And one of those times was when it was raining. Technically, it wasn't raining, but it did rain, so all the dirt got on the car. So let's go do that.
Hey. All of my thoughts be clouding my judgment sometimes. Backtracking and second guessing like I don't know nothing sometimes. Seems like I'm spending hell of my time to figure it out. Who are these niggas around? They just gonna ruffle my feathers, stuck in my wings, can't get off the ground. I got the vision, they don't got the vision. I'm well aware of all my decisions. When I need them and I call them, everybody missing. When I got it, they come back around and shit is fishy. I keep betting on Faraji even when it's risky. My anxiety been finding ways to keep me busy. Guess it's a blessing in disguise. I get lost in my mind. Still I rise every time. Still I rise. It's been a hell of a ride.
So we're back from the car wash. That last scene was just a little sketch to shoot because that car wash is not in the best place in town. And I actually had a guy come up to me. He was like, oh, that's sick. You know, you don't see these every day. And when you do see them, you never see them up close. He's like, how much you pay for it? This is that. And I was like, first of all, I wasn't going to tell him how much I paid for it because I don't know him. He could have jumped me. So I told him I paid $300, which I guess is a lot to some people. And he's like, oh, that's it. I was like, yeah, they're not that expensive. Like, just trying to play it off. But I see that my fog light actually came on. It was out. And thank God that it came back on because I don't want to deal with that. One thing that I hate dealing with is light issues. I hate dealing with light issues. Flickering, it not coming on, that's so annoying to me. But I'm gonna drive the car right now and then we'll get into today's topic.
My anxiety been finding ways to keep me busy. Guess it's a blessing in disguise. I get lost in my mind. Still I rise every time, still I rise. It's been a hell of a ride. Niggas been off of my ocean, know that I just get better with time. Know that I'll never rewind, no I don't nickel and dime. I'd rather put in the time, I'd rather work, I'd rather own all my own shit. I feel better when it's mine, know I'ma shine. You know it. Walk in the room so glowing. You see the light on me. Look how it shines on me. I might have been down, but not for long. When you turn around, know I'll be gone. And be at the top where I belong. Where I belong. Spend a lot of time to right the wrongs. Then I let go of all my flaws and headed to the top where I belong.
Said you're better than the guy on your left. Good as the guy on your right. How you get to Carnegie Hall? The heaven is between your eyes. There will never be another Jimi Hendrix. Do need another Huey P. Everything works in a cycle. Nothing that's new to you is gonna be new to me. Lose a lot of friends to the system. Lose even more to the streets. Tell you who you are in the classroom. School books don't tell you about the kings and queens
that you come from.
Just know knowledge is power. The wealth's in your mind, but you gotta have heart. And you gon' need it. Cause so the odds been against you.
Hours later from the last clip that I recorded. I don't know why, but I woke up with this terrible feeling. So I actually had to take a nap and I woke up and it's late. But this is probably gonna be the shortest video that you guys see on this channel. So basically the topic that I wanted to get to was bags versus Big Turbo. I did post a picture on my Instagram. By the way, follow me on Instagram. So I posted a picture on my Instagram and I basically asked you guys if you wanted to see the Big Turbo first or if you want to see the bags first. So if you haven't commented, go to my Instagram and let me know what you want to see first. But basically the two turbos that we're looking at is the 2867R and the 2971R. I'm not for sure yet which one I want to go with. I'll let you know the horsepower goal when I see the turbo in my hand. But as far as bags go, so my car sits a little low in the front. I do want to close the wheel gap, but I don't want to be at a set height because then I have to be more cautious going into ramps and parking lots and stuff like that. So getting bags, I get to raise the car up when I get in that certain situation. And I'm sorry that this video was so short. Waking up sick kind of just ruined this whole day. But as always, I will catch you guys next time and I will try to make the video definitely longer than today's. Peace out.
flaws and headed to the top where I belong. Yeah, where I belong.